Hello, everybody. This is my fifth attempt at recording today. I've been at this since 1:30. It's currently 7:30, 7:21. And this is the fourth game I've gone to, so let's hope this time it goes well. This is Inscryption. Oh my god. Hopefully everything goes amazing. Have a good time here. It is time to figure out what's on this thing. That's why I'm here, dummy. This dummy doesn't even know why I'm here. Doesn't even know why I'm playing the game. Stupid idiot. With any button to start. What if I would have pressed escape? But I want to start a new game. You're not letting me. Continue, I guess. What do you mean? I don't. Why would you give me the option to new game if I can't new game? Yes. Oh, you creepy. You creepy individual, you. Oh, hey. Another challenger. It has been ages. Yeah, probably has been. Perhaps you've forgotten how this game is played. Remind me how I've never seen this before? Is that what you're gonna remind me of? I hope so. Now play my stoat. An honorable death. Play the stoat. I just did, alright? Wolves require two sacrifices. You are lacking the sacrifices. Ring the bell and end your turn and commence combat. But you don't have anything. What am I commencing combat with? Unopposed. I know, that's what I just said, dummy. Attack power of 1. I'm guessing the 3 is its health because I see a little heart. Your stoat. What even is a stoat? I don't even think that's how you say it. I think I said it wrong. Stoat. You win if you tip this. If you tip my side all the way down. Like this. Well, I won. No, I didn't. Your turn. Your stoat stands in the way of my coyote. Why do you already have a coyote out? Bro, that looks pretty menacing. 2 health less. If a creature's health reaches 0, it dies. Well, no shit. That's how most games work. I'm gonna draw a card here. How reckless of me. I mean, how reckless of me? How reckless of you? Because you were learning, I will pass. Okay. I mean, I'm guessing I just have to draw squirrels now. I'm guessing the squirrel doesn't do anything. You dealt 1 damage, I'll put 1 weight on the scale. You know you can play more than 1 card per turn, right? Pass. Yeah, I know. I just didn't want to. Hold on, if I... What if I go past? What if I'm like a douchebag and go by and I go like right past that? Was I not clear about what? You can play a squirrel and also sacrifice the same turn. Yeah, I know. I'm being a douchebag. I have 3 scrolls now. What now? What are you gonna do, dummy? You can play as many cards as you sacrifice. You really want me to do something else here, don't you? Demands 2 sac. I'm not gonna kill the stoat. Killing the stoat would be rude, right? Maybe I should kill the stoat. Should I murder the stoat? No. What was that? You've won this match. What was that? What was that bowl? It would all be so easy. It would be pretty easy for me because I'm better than you. Recall my story. Oh, yes. No. You were lost deep in the forest. Single path revealed itself. Ooh, this is a nice... It's a nice little... I'm not even going to try to say that word. That's a trap. The Undying Cat. Undying. Does not kill it. So you die. So you murder people instantly. And you don't get murdered. Okay. Another creature joins my caravan. Seemed willing to follow you. I mean, yeah, makes sense, yeah. I'd be willing to follow me. Squirrel can. And have a second. Ooh, 2 squirrel cans. Emergency squirrel. Get a nail. What's that? What do we need a pair of pliers for? 3 is as much as I can carry. A pretty small bag. Does how big the item is matter? You were ambushed while crossing some rough terrain. Oh, I bet I was. You didn't sacrifice me? How kind. Maybe you'll help me. Take your turn. I can't. This little idiot is here. Play along for now. Why are you talking to me? You may now see my moves ahead of time. Alright, so you have a stupid, ugly cub. What's that gonna do? Get beat up? Stupid idiot. I'm gonna play my cat. I'm gonna play my stoat. Here we go. Yeah, no shit, here we go. I probably could have stoated somewhere else, honestly. We should draw a squirrel. But I shouldn't play it, right? Now, why would I play it? Playing it's for nerds. Oh, you're a wolf now. Let's attack directly. Well, I mean, you got to attack directly anyway. I don't really see why that matters. You're a wolf. Oh. Almost forgot to play the squirrel first. Undying. Alright, that was a really productive round there. You don't win. Yeah, you don't win next turn. Okay. I mean, you do wolf me. I do get wolfed. And I draw, yep. All that I have left is a wolf. Oh, forgot. I keep forgetting that I have to actually play the squirrel. And I can't just, like, use it from my hand. Oh. Oh, this is unfair. You're getting jumped, pal. What is that? What's with that bowl? You prevailed and trekked. Trekked? Is that right? Trekked? Trekked onwards? Is that a real thing? The now bloodied terrain. Is it really that bloody? I mean, only a couple wolves died. The wolf cub. I know what the wolf cub does. Sparrow. Inexpensive, if feeble, flying creature. Sparrow. Yeah. I like the ability to fly. What is this? Stumbled into some strange stones in the mist. Was that you were compelled to choose a worthy sacrifice, one that will be lost forever. I guess a sparrow. I like the cat too much. Pick me. Oh, a healthy host. Alright. I thought for a second you were just saying you wanted to die. Should I pick you? Nah, sure, why not? What an honor. It is an honor, you know? You can fly now. Whoa, trigger your eyes. The soul of the sparrow now lives in the stoat. Not a big fan of the stoat. What is this thing? Is it like a boss fight or something? Oh, it is a boss fight or something. Oh, you can fly now. Cool. Awesome. So, what am I supposed to do about that? Oh, wait. If you fly, then I'm fine, right? Because my cat can't be hit. You know, Oh, is four gonna kill me instantly? No, okay, it's five. I think I have to use my emergency and squirrel already. Yeah, I see that. Shut up. Shut up. Back on the board. Oh, you fly. Oh, that's a problem. I think I have to... I already have to use both my emergency squirrels. God, I'm so dumb. How did I forget about the fact that he flies? Oh, now there's just a friggin' coyote right there. Oh, wow. What am I supposed to do about that? You're two damage away from winning. Yeah, I know. Now I'm not. What was your point, dude? I don't know what your point was there. Impressive. You may yet survive this ordeal. I might. Knock on wood. I don't think I will. The flighty elk. It moves after attacking. Bullfrog leaps in the way of flying attackers. Could use that last game. And a cat that I already have. Taking the elk. A campfire. I'll take the, yeah, let's go to the campfire. Why not? Face is shrunken from starvation. Enhanced power, you say? For some reason, yeah, drool. Is right. I agree with him. Honestly, I think this elk could be pretty insane. I think I might. The poor elk enhance it. The poor elk. What do you mean, the poor elk? What do you? Another gnasher teeth. Yeah, I probably should get out of there. Probably a good idea. To the next fight I go. There's a way out for both of us. It's somewhere in this foul cabin. Yeah, no, honestly, I'm just trying to play a game here, man. You want to relax? Sparrow. Grizzly. What do I do about a grizzly? I guess I could place a squirrel there. But there's not much else I can do. I mean, I guess I can survive one turn. This spot, you sure? That's really the best option I have. I can only survive one turn. And would you another one? If it's the cat, I'm fine. I'm not fine. I think I just lost. Yeah, I just lost, right? Ugh. Well, I was, for a beginning, you've lost. I saw that. You're disappointed. Screw you, man. Get up from the table. Okay. Fetch me the candlestick atop the barrel beside the door. Oh, that one? Oh, I should. Yeah, thanks for telling me, game. Bring it here. Alright. Oh, bring it here, then to the table. Okay. Now sit back down. That's the plan. What are you explaining to me? How that happened? Did you blow that out? You just have really, like, strong breath. Make another. I'm a sacrifice. Sacrifice me to what? What are you sacrificing me to? I think I need to go back to the backpack thing. The utter river snapper. I don't need a river snapper. Honestly, I think that could be really good in, like, a really bad situation, you know? A boulder. Gust of wind. Flying for one. So basically, if I had 5 attack points, I would win in the middle. And I needed an emergency squirrel. Emergency squirrel is always the best. Trees seem to close in around you as a chill mist descended. In the distance, you could hear the clinking of metal on stone. It's not really in the distance, it's right in my ear. A hobbled figure stood in your path. Twas the prospector. Oh my god. The prospector it was. I think I might need my emergency squirrel already. Last weird. Right with my wolf. Squirrel. Cat. Squirrel. Squirrel. Wolf. Right there. There we go. Go down 3. Pack mule. What was that? What is that? What was that pack mule thing? He's doing the prospector again. He's boss. The mule's key. Yeah, I know. That's what I kind of assumed. Or something. I don't even know what he said. 1. And coyote. Ow. Ow, I'm hurt. Oh. Shut up, nerd. What is this? Whoa. Squirrel, bullfrog, wolf. Oh, I got a spare. Dag nabbit, my mule. Did you just say enough? What'd you say? What'd you say to me? I have 2 squirrels. I should be fine to just draw a card. Oh, I won. Never mind. I'm a winner. Wait, oh, you have 2 candles. And I kind of did. There's golden damn cards. What are you talking about? Oh. 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 Well, that's no bueno. So wait, what am I supposed to do about this? Because right now I kind of can't do anything. Play the bullfrog. I think that's the only thing that stops me from taking damage right now, right? Oh. Oh no, the squirrel does. God, that was dumb. Oh, that frees up my board though. What does this do? Behold the rulebook. Guardian, when an opposing creature is placed on an empty space, card bearing the sigil will move to that empty space. Oh, because the coyote's there, that's why it shook. Get wolfed on, bitch. Oh, wait, is that gonna... Oh, that's so close. Oh, that's too close. Oh, that's way too close. And then I think bullfrog kills, so... I think I'm fine, actually. I think I'll win. I hope I'll win, because there is a... Oh, you just take the gold nugget instantly. I mean, that's fair. That makes sense. I kind of figured... You really should. That's... You don't kill me instantly, do you? I doubt it. You don't do what? 6 damage? Yeah, no, it's fine. Okay, so squirrel, and then I really want to get rid of this otter right here. Otter. Yeah, wolf cub doesn't even kill. And then I'm just gonna sparrow, because I think sparrow kills here, right? Oh, no, not with the wolf cub right there. Never mind. Oh, it does. Never mind. I thought I had... 4. I know, very obviously at 5. Won't be killing you quite yet. You won't be, because you a bitch. You're the first in a while to overcome a boss. Select a rare card. Choose carefully. Alright. A largely unimpressive specimen. Strange larva. Okay. Child 13. A poor abandoned child. It does not die when sacrificed, but do you have the heart to try? I already have something like this, so what does that mean? An uninspiring geck. All of these seems like they suck, but they're rare cards. I guess a strange larva, because he seems like he might transform into something cool. I don't know. The sound of the prospector's pickaxe still ringing in your ear. You carried on. Why is it still ringing in my ears? Is he not gone and dead? Oh, what is this? What is this blood thing? The rank smell of rotten mold permeated the humid air. The humid air. Oh, there's a totem fight. This, or a totem. Are they called totems? Nah, totem fight. Totem fight this way. Totem fight. And I do have full items, so I don't really know that I care what that is, to be honest. Every step forward and aside, there you go. Under the wet lounge. Or no, I guess I am down an item, right? Or am I down 2? I think I'm down 1 item. Choose not a specific beast, but decide the cost I pay. I guess 1, right? Casey. Fire Factor's Strike? What's that mean? Oh, the Striker. Oh, that's actually a pretty good card. Maybe pretty useful. Alright. Black Goat, yielding three blood if you can ignore the bleed. The bleeding? The bleating. Okay. I don't know what I really have to be so concerned about. Oh, are you flying again? Oh, no. You're flying. Block's flying. It's me. No, shit, it's you.
It's me.
I'm here. A beehive? What does a beehive do? It's way too early to emergency blackout, right? Yeah, it definitely is. You only do 2 damage this turn. I don't know why I would care, honestly. I know, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I get a B when you do that. Ow. Ooh, okay, I'm very close to being dead, I see. What is that, River Otter? River Otter. I'll see a B, that's cool. I'll take a B. Why not? Total misplay. Fuck you. Go misplay yourself. So you do 3 damage a turn, right? Yeah, that's... Ooh. Something's gonna need to take that dude's place soon, right? Yeah, and when I replace... Yeah, no, I'm fine. Because I need to kill that coyote. Yeah, killing the coyote is definitely what I need to do right now. I just needed to make sure for some reason. Okay, so I do need to do something. Oh, I have nothing in my hand. Ooh, getting the cat is not good right now. Getting the cat is not good. I have, what, 4 turns, I think, to figure this out? No, I have 3. Alright. So I obviously need a squirrel, no matter what. I don't think the black goat would really help right now. Okay, 2 more turns. Give me the wolf, baby. Woo! I need more. I need more than just that. I need the... I still have this turn, right? Yeah, I still have this turn, so I just need to draw a squirrel and then... Yep, draw a squirrel. Place it there. God, I can't believe I did that. And then... Oh, you still get attacked. That's unfortunate. Oh, but it's fine, I think, right? Because 2 and then... Oh, wait, that's only fine if I draw a wolf. How much? You know what? Oh, yeah, I can do it anyway, it's fine. 2, and then you do 2 back, so we're kind of just stuck here. Neat, awesome. Oh, what was that? Hold on. I'll draw a card. But what is this? Strange pupa. I'm curious to know what it is, so I just think I'm just going to do this repetition thing real quick. Mothman? What'd you say? Oh, what are you? What'd you say you were? Oh my god. 7 attack? How brutal of you. You dealt more damage than you needed to win. I didn't know he was like that. I didn't know he had that dog in him. I wasn't aware that he was him. Oh my god. Oh wait, are you... Yeah, that kind of looked like a trapper, dude. Trapper looking to liquidate his pelts. There was something uncanny about his appearance, but you were quickly distracted by his wares. Care to look at my pelts? Take a belt free of charge. Thank you. See the quality. Yep. Nine. Oh, I can just take a 9 and a 5. Perfect. You're leaving already? Please consider me pet. Dude, I bought 3 or 2. They appear to be useless in a fight, but imagine the traitor further down the road path. I reward you for them. Okay. I don't see anything that looks like a traitor down the path, though. That's the problem here. The strange larva having 7 attack at some point is actually insane. Okay. I think that was really smart. I didn't even say anything while I was doing it because I wasn't sure if it was dumb and I didn't want to sound dumb in saying it was dumb. This isn't the best hand. How much damage do you do on the first turn? 2. Okay, that's fine. I'll get the otter out next turn and then... Yeah, no, I'll be fine. Because you just do 2 damage and then you'll do 4. That's fine. Because I don't want your raven to turn into something there. So die. Oh, that's bad. I can't accept. Yeah, no, this is bad. I think I already lost. That's not good. How disappointing. It was very disappointing. I'm pretty disappointed in myself. What's this question mark up here? I don't know, but I don't think I want another totem fight thing on the road there. I also don't care about this thing right here. 1 blood, 2 blood, 3 blood. 3 blood, why not? Grizzly. Oh yeah, I got cooked by one of those earlier. Speaking of cooked. Ooh. +2 health. Pick something else. Yeah, you're right, I should. Strange larva +2 health. Oh my god. Why do you want to eat a strange larva? I think that's pretty concerning, honestly, that you want to eat a strange larva. Ooh, this is... Oh, that's awful. This is awful. That's so bad. How much damage did you do the first turn? 4? Ooh, I think I might have to actually sacrifice... No, I can't. I can't. Oh my god. That's just so bad. Oh, I lose next turn no matter what. Right? Oh, unless I draw the grizzly. If I draw the grizzly, I'm good. Fuck. Because no matter what, he does more damage than me next turn, right? No. Because if I do this, and then I do that, and then I do this, and just in case I do this, I don't know what this does. Ow. A well-earned point of damage. I didn't think you would really do it. I didn't know what I was doing, so. Fly, bitch. Oh, no. I forgot about that. How did I forget he would move over? Oh my god. What are you doing? Oh, I looked away. What was that? Did I just get grabbed? What are you doing to me? What the Oh, the light. Well, I got grabbed. That's unfortunate. You weren't dead yet. This isn't purgatory. Alright, you bitch. Though you may think of it that way. Before you expire, I must ask you a favor. I would like a memento. Okay. Your very own death card. Hey! It's quite a plain one at the moment, isn't it? It is. We will work together to amend that. I want this to be the perfect memento of you, of me. Wow. Choose some cards from a mediocre deck. We can put them to good use. To draw the cost from. Obviously, I want a cost of free. Honestly, I didn't think the pelts would be very useful. Power and health. A wolf. I mean, a free wolf? Extract the sigils? I mean, hey. I think that's perfect. Oh, my name is Deez. Thank you for noticing. I mean, you didn't notice, but, you know. Very about to sneeze. Oh, I don't want to sneeze. Are you ready? No, I'm going to sneeze. I'm not ready. You do not need to smile. Oh, I'm going to look like I sneezed. Oh, my picture. I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm dead. I'm so dead. It's so unfortunate how dead I am. Here we go again. Actually, here we don't go again. Here we do not. We did no another challenger. I'm not. Oh, passing understand. Bone. Oh, I guess I can. Well, last fight of the video. Let's go. You gain a bone with your Christian parishes for any reason. Oh yeah. Rattler. What am I supposed to do against a rattler? Little ho ass. The death you gained a bone. Oh, go away to battle. That's a bullshit. Stoat. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, I can bring out the possum next turn if I just... Yeah, no, that makes sense. You have another rattler. I didn't see that coming. Alright, you know, at least the scales are in the middle. You know, it's fine. I didn't mean to do this. Oh, that's fine, because I have Bullfrog. Yay, Bullfrog. Bullfrog hype. You gonna play another Rattler, or are you just gonna let me win now? I think you're just gonna let me win now. Yeah, I think we're at the point of just letting me win. Alright. There we go. Final fight of the video. You got shit kicked out of you. Oh? I forgot your figurine. Get up and fetch it for me. Beside the safe. Have I? Beside the safe. Oh, here it is. Grab that. Here we go. Let us continue. Actually, let us not continue. That's the end of this episode. I will have another one posted. Maybe never. But, probably Tuesday. Maybe never, though. Probably never. But also Tuesday. Thank you for watching. Leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. And have a great night, day, life, week, month. Bye.